We started using cleaner fuels. We invested in mass transit. Everyone chipped in and did their part. And a funny thing happened to me. Our city got cleaner and our economy started to grow. We took our future into our own hands. We built a new airport for the new century. And today, new energy companies are coming to Colorado. They're building wind turbines.